My gaze was blank, as was the page on which I meant to write my new creation. My writer's block gave way to rage, and I threw my notepad in frustration. What was the reason that I had hurled the little tablet from my hand? 'Twas that my book, Start of the Majestic World, was part of a series I had planned. I thought the book was not too bad, and the next one should at least be equal. But alas, the unforgiving real world had disrupted my intended sequel. My novella is deliberately weird, with strange conspiracy theories, intrigue, and things that have appeared in late-night AM radio series. My genre needs to be bizarre, just as romance novels must be sexy. But nowadays, my writings are a little less than Deus Exy. For today, the president's a TV star, voted for by less than half the nation. And all the cable newsmen are discussing this or that investigation. And every wild, far-out theory that I can think to use has already been a story that's aired on TV evening news. When members of the government are accused of being pawns of Russia's, when the old order growing decadent is all that anyone discusses, the world, in short, seems to be taunting my efforts to distort in my depiction. Under such conditions, it is daunting to define what can be called weird fiction. The solution, I suppose, is to change to writing tales of nothing but banality. The modern reader will find it strange to read about the thing we called normality.